fans, and welcome once again to Fit and Fun Nation. My name is Charu Kapoor, and today in this video, we are going to talk about this. Do you know what is this? This is logo of Zumba. If you will observe this, you will see head of a man, his arms, his legs, and he is dancing. So basically, Zumba is a kind of dance workout. It was founded by Alberto Perez. He is a Colombian choreographer and it's kind of Latin dance workout form. Zumba includes high intensity exercises and cardiovascular fitness. So, many questions arises if we think about Zumba firstly. What is Zumba? Zumba is a kind of dance workout. And secondly, how it is different from aerobics? Aerobics are also a kind of workout, but aerobics includes exercises like jumping, running, skipping, all kinds of exercises, but aerobics is not a dance. So both exercises, Zumba and aerobics, help in burning a lot of body fat, but Zumba wins in entertainment and it's a better choice for those who love to dance. Now the other question arises is, does Zumba is helpful in weight loss? Of course, Zumba is very helpful in weight loss as it includes all possible high intensity workouts like burpees, push-ups, squats, lunges. It includes very hardcore exercises also in form of dance. So doing Zumba 2 to 3 times a week combined with balanced diet is very helpful in weight loss and you will easily meet your fitness goals. And in 1 hour session of Zumba, you can reduce from 350 calories to 700 calories very easily. Some people think that we are not good at dance. How can we dance? How can we do Zumba? That whether we'll be able to match your steps or not, whether our steps will be as perfect as yours, then I can tell you that Zumba is not a choreography. It's just a kind of exercise and you just have to follow and move your body parts, each and every body part during that session. Now the other question is, why music? The music is the soul of Zumba. The music is so foot tapping that you can't take off your mind off from that. The music is so good that you are completely present on the floor. Sometimes we do workouts and we are doing exercises but our mind is thinking something else. But while doing Zumba, you are completely present on the floor. And you will think like, wow, is this a workout? No, Zumba feels just like a big party. And I have never felt exhausted after doing Zumba. Sometimes we do workout and we are really, literally very exhausted. But after doing Zumba, I've never felt exhausted. And even I get even more energized to do other jobs of the day and even more stress-free. There are lots of variations in Zumba. Like sometimes we do on hip-hop, sometimes we do on salsa, we add bhangra workouts. Sometimes we do on Bollywood songs. So all these kinds of variations always keeps you motivated to do Zumba. So if you are looking for a quick weight loss way and that too in fun-filled way, Zumba is your perfect option. So what are you thinking? Let's give it a try. Zumba.